皆様おはようございます。マスクの西山です。本日は遠方にもかかわらず、マスク新バンド、ナイティコンテナデコの開所式にご列席賜りまして深く御礼申し上げます。ドライバー不足という課題に直面しております。我々物流の担い手といたしましては、これは決して看過できない社会課題として捉えております。
最高経営責任者の方からご挨拶になりましたけれども、マスク様のですね、新パートという名前の本当におめでとうございます。さて、皆様すでにご存知のように、この地域にバンドを、インターがあるわけですけれども、圏央道が一昨年に開通しまして、当初の予想をはるかに上回る交通量ということで、会社が目をつけていただいて、進出していただけるということは地元にとっても大変に喜ばしいことだというふうに思います。今回のこの
This is all the Thai culture that I have come here. I'm very happy to be here today at this beautiful facility that is a new step for Maersk to participate in the river color that we didn't come in on that facility. I just arrived in Japan 2 months ago in control of the real thing. Just before I arrived, I decided to reopen the route between Denmark and Japan and ensure that there is a direct connection between Japan and Europe.
Be more efficient, will be more cost effective, will be more environmentally good. This is, as I understand, the first depot in a series of depots that will open a whole new chapter of connectivity.
マスク新バンド内陸コンテナデポのオープンです。Now it is time to open マスク新バンド in 南陸コンテナデポ。どうぞ。ありがとうございました。
It's like the cars which are compact in small size. It takes like 6 cars in a container.
Ich habe mal gesagt, dass er... Good afternoon, everybody. I will speak in English, not in Japanese, not to embarrass myself. So, first of all, thank you very much to all of you for being here. It's a real honor for us, all of us in MERS, to have partners like you. It is not only reassuring to be so well surrounded, but it's also encouraging for all our endeavors present and future. We are sure that it will attract not only talent, it will create employment opportunities, it will bring prosperity to the city. So we are all in this, and we are all in this all the way. I simply want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts once again. I want us to raise our glass for health, peace of mind, and prosperity, and lots of good things to come. Thank you very much. Kanpai.